What's up, lads? Today I'm going to be showing you how to boost the lighter and enhance it and turn it into a crackhead lighter. So I'd just like to ask you guys to, if you enjoy the video and you find it helpful, to please consider subscribing. I'm really trying to reach my goal of 1,000 subs by the end of this year. Alright, so to start off, you can see them both working there and how much better the boosted one is. Now I'm going to show you guys how to do this with a Bic lighter as well as the off-brand ones that have the adjustable wheel on the edge, and they're much better to do this with. Okay, so you can see with these adjustable lighters that if you push the tab to the right, it increases the flame, and if you push to the left, it decreases the flame. Okay, so the first step is to remove the protective casing. You can just rip it off with your hands, as I do in the video. Or you can use something to pry it off. So you can see how strong the flame is at the start, it's just like a normal lighter. Yeah, the trick is very simple, you just need to spin the adjuster wheel to the right like you would if you were doing it normally. That will just give you the normal boost, but the trick is to pop up the adjusting tab as I show you here and disengage the sprocket that it turns so it's not attached to it anymore, and then you just skip back to the negative side without changing the power at all. And you can just repeat this and get it as powerful as you want. Okay, so you can see that it's very strong in this one now, and I actually just adjust it back because I don't want it to be that strong. And I wouldn't recommend going too much over this limit because the butane spray that sprays up could get too dense and then it could like catch fire and the flame could go all the way back down through the nozzle and ignite the whole bottle on you, and it could blow up in your hand, so you don't want that. So be very careful with that and make sure to put the metal casing back on it so you don't burn yourself. Okay, so next I'm going to show you guys how to do this with the normal Bic lighter. This one is much harder to do and it doesn't work as well. Well, it does work as well, but it takes a lot more time to do it. And I'm also going to show you guys how to remove the safety guard, like the thing that covers the wheels, because that's really annoying to deal with if you just want to use the lighter normally. Okay, to start off, you just want to use the same method to get off the flame guard. Just pry it off, it's pretty simple. Now for this one, you're going to need something to grip the nozzle with, like a pliers would be best, but it was too lazy to go downstairs and get one, so I just used one of these scissors, and scissors will work just to grip the nozzle and spin it. And with the same with the other one, you're just going to be spinning it anti-clockwise. I would also recommend that you mark a point on the nozzle and on the base so you can see how much you're spinning it and how many revolutions you've completed. Okay, so that was one full rotation there. You can see there's not much of a big difference after this one rotation, or even 5 or 10. To make it see a big difference, like the same as the other one there, as I showed you earlier, you're going to need about 25 full rotations of the nozzle to loosen it up enough. Again, just be very careful because I feel like this one's even more risky because you could overdo it. So that's pretty much it. It's a cool little trick you can do if you want to make your lighter more efficient or easier to use, or if you want to accidentally burn your house down. So please don't do it, you have been warned. And again, if you guys enjoyed, please consider subscribing to help me get to my 1,000 subs goal by the end of the year. Thanks for watching.